In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can log into your Tumblr account. If you have created your Tumblr account and you don't know how you can log into your account, then you can watch this video to learn how you can do so. But before that, make sure that you are subscribed to our channel by hitting that subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get notified every time we post. Now, to log into your Tumblr account, firstly open up the website of Tumblr, which is tumblr.com, or you can also log into your account using the mobile application by downloading it on your device. Now click on the login. Now you can choose the option that you used while creating your account. Now enter in your email, or if you use your Google account or your Apple ID, then you can simply tap on those options and you will be automatically logged in. But if you used your email to sign up, you will need to enter your email address and then hit next. Now enter in your password. If you don't remember your password, then you can click on the forgot password option and you will be able to retrieve your password by setting up a new password. After that, click on login. And just like that, you have been logged into your Tumblr account. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, then give this video a thumbs up, and we will be soon back with more videos similar to this.